Well, it's a beautiful day in Melbourne. We are right on the beginning of winter, and today we're heading down to the Tarra Bulga National Park and the Corrigan Suspension Bridge. Now got down to the Tarra Valley, just been over the Corrigan Suspension Bridge and going to head down to Cynthia Falls, some of the other falls in the area. Absolutely beautiful here. Very, very wet, very cold, but that's winter in Gippsland.
Ah.
to the Big Drift. Amazing sand dune landscape, very alien looking, just before you get into Wilson's Prom, and just dune after dune, incredible. You can see behind me some of the heights of the dunes, great for running down and having some fun in. And there's also some quite amazing sand sculptures, little sandpipes.